here.
Forget about traveling light. Keep quiet now. Spare the weight.
We're Meridian! Hold the line!
Where do you need me?
Take up a camp! On the platforms!
Fire incoming!
be wary.
Chance to catch a breath and prepare.
Raise arms again, west.
Ah!
Aloy. Aloy! Aloy!
Tab.
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they...
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go.
Aloy, go! We'll draw them. Now you face their true sun, Shadow Demons. The fury of the sun!
This is where I belong, Aloy. But the spire calls for you. Next time. I think I almost missed this, but where you must go now, I can't follow.
Take the fight to the spire, Aloy. Meridian will hold. Or my marks of honor mean nothing.
one. This is useful. Hades is transmitting.
So I'm going on mic for this last little bit, even if no one is listening. This is for myself when I listen later. If I remember to save this clip, all this shit.
If Hades has started the signal, it must have gotten through the defenses. Venora, Baron's vanguard. I have to get up there.
And yes, I lessened the difficulty on this because that shit was unrealistic. And I couldn't do anything. So here we are. Make it easier if I have to, because I want to finish this game. It's been over a year. And honestly, otherwise, the rest of the gameplay has been pretty operating on normal. Like, perfect set of challenges, still able to be into the story, but this last little bit. Oh! Okay, maybe I'm over here expecting I'm playing a different game. Maybe that's my problem right now. But yeah, I've been it's a good medium. Very good medium. Some games, you know, they are not. But this one was. However, that final mission, or that the beginning of the final mission.
Wind must have torn down from the mountains. Gotta keep going. Oh. Keep pushing. Knew this wouldn't be easy. So no holding back.
Where do y'all want me to go? Oh, I need to go down here. What's the deal?
They're alive.
Aloy! It's Aloy! Well, you can see that. We thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
It's my fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We're about to go over the top anyway, right? Right.
Hawk and Thrush, let's go.
I should stock up. Last chance.
The metal devil.
Oh, I was supposed to go up there. I see. My bad, y'all. Sorry. Honestly, that's another thing, too. I can't tell who's on my side and who's not. So I've definitely tried to shoot my own people. Does not look good. It does not look good. Oh, I can't climb on that. Alright.
Arrival of entity has been anticipated. Entity will not halt transmission.
How could you listen to this? I think they would like that.
To contrary, calculations are precise. Presence of entity has been accounted for.
This is why we can't let AI do it.
Monstrosity's going for you.
Okay, here it comes.
Oh.
Oh. Hold on, why aren't you letting me shoot? Aren't you letting me shoot? I really don't have time at the end. Can you like let me just get that for you, Sasha?
Hades slow us down anymore.
finish this now.
The sun.
Entity.
Oh, taking notice of me, huh?
Around steel.
You're giving me 10 minutes to beat this shit.
Look out, it's brought in reinforcements.
Don't let them overrun us!
Entity.
Aloy, you've drawn out another. Thanks for the warning.
Walk over it.
execute.
The Deathbringer! It's focusing on you!
I can't back down now.
How to use green canisters on Horizon. No.
If we don't hurry, I won't have time to stop it. What?
She's still singing.
Yes, she's still singing. No. Can't do nothing. Can't do nothing. Hey,
here's your chance for the big one.
I can't back down now.
I'm not supposed to be. You know what? F this. F this.
has failed.
Shit! They keep... coming! Knock them back!
Don't let them overrun us!
Entity.
Machines trying to blindside you. Got it. Can't let Hades slow us down anymore.
Running out of time.
Execute.
The big one wants a duel.
Okay, here it comes. If we don't hurry, I won't have time to stop it. time I've got left. I can do this.
System threat imminent.
I'm...
Yeah, why didn't I just do that? That could have ran over. Oh. Like, she had time to go and, like, jam it. Even while the little Deathbringer was there.
Master Override armed. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV. So the grass caught fire. And, so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query, what did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care, and that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. I guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious. and willful, unstoppable even. But with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit. Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Have it. Maybe it's because it's been a year since I've played. I do remember what happened, but I don't really know if that ending was a nice closing. And is there music? Can y'all hear music? I don't hear no music. Faintly hear music. I think my TV's getting bootlegged. Oh, control, that won't work. Okay, well, music is slightly hardly playing. What else? So now what though? I just have a lot of questions. I guess that's why there's a sequel, but okay. I'll let the credits play. Da di da di da. Also, let's talk about that final boss battle, and the fact that I don't know.
Ragnarok.
Hi, Bams. Can I finish my thoughts on this game first? Okay, so that final boss battle, I would love to know the person who actually beat that on normal. I'd love to know. Actually, I would be very, very, very curious to know who beat that on hard or ultra hard, whatever the little rankings are. Because the fact that I was still struggling on not easy, but on novice, still running out of time on novice. So basically, machines took over the end of the world. One machine was so smart that it wanted to retake over the world after people prepared for life to return. And yeah, see, AI got so smart that it wanted to re-kill humans. And apparently the people who built this game were so smart about this that they were able to design this game. And I'm sure these are also the same people who have similar interests of people who are currently designing AI. Taking away people's jobs. I don't feel fulfilled. I feel I'm happy that the game is complete, that the credits have rolled, are rolling. But I just still feel like, my cat went to sleep on me. I feel like I need a snack, though. I deserve a reward.
Two freckled friends coming soon.
Yes, two freckled friends.
Where are the snacks at?
Okay. So, anyway. So, did she go to the house, to the home where Elizabeth grew up? I'm still trying to understand things. I don't like it when I have to go and do additional research at the end of a game or a movie, TV show, whatever. I like it when they create like curiosity, so I want to research more, but not when I have to research more. You know? Yeah. Graphics are nice here, though. Yay, the lights. Oh, yay. Hulu. But I'm still confused. Yeah, I'm gonna have to read up on this shit. A lot of people worked on this game.
We are truly some idiots. Watching a movie about a spoiled redhead and we find the black people. She is still singing.
old friend, remember me. We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.
He's grown too soft. Too much Aserim influence at the palace. Is he thinking letting Durvar live?
Prince Edelman escaped.
Don't ask me where to go if you're lost. I'm a guard, not the town crier.
Now there's no plan on the floor.
Why'd you try to kill
stayed right. Always stayed right. That's what I said. Always stayed right. Always stay alert. That's what I said.
Move along. You have no need to loiter around here.
Aloy, what brings you to Meridian?
A threat. Helis commands a legion of They'll bring a...
I'm trying...
Perhaps,
yes.
And have the city guard...
Aloy, if we...
Then...
Even now.
one of these.